Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. We are starting a new series here. I am playing as the Gulf State Groupers. Now, what's really cool about this is I've actually have placed my grandsons in this game, and they're going to their freshmen. I'm not putting their actual name in there, but my quarterback, his name is Jacob. As you can see right there, he's a freshman. And my running back, his name is Levi. And just so happened, those are the two first names of my grandkids. And they've been wanting me to do this, so I thought I'd do this. So this is going to be a lot of fun. I'll show you the rest of the team. We've got it's a pretty good team. We are actually playing in the American Conference. We are playing, Gulf State is located in Panama City Beach. I've actually got family members that live there, so that's kind of cool. But yeah, we're gonna start this off. We're going to play through several games. I've already got the recruiting set up, so we don't have to deal with that just yet, but we'll go through that because that's gonna be very important going forward. As far as our recruiting goes and how we progress with this team. So do me a favor, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff you know to do. I certainly would appreciate it. It's been a while since I've made a video on this channel, and we're going to get straight into this game. I'm probably going to play a majority of the game. Let me make sure everything's set up. Oh, freshman, I definitely don't want that. So I'm playing on All-American. Now, I know some people may not like that because they think that I should play on Heisman. Well, I play on All-Madden in Madden, but I'm not playing on Heisman in college football. It's too difficult, to be honest with you. Maybe after I play it a little bit more, it may get a little easier. But right now, I'm just going to play with what I got, and we're going to get straight into this game and... Let me edit my uniforms. I'm gonna make sure. See, those are cool looking. I like that teal color. Let's see what Georgia Southern's wearing. Okay, as long as they're wearing white. So, all right, we're gonna play this full game, and hopefully, this should be some fun here. I love college football. This is so much fun. I've been playing this game like crazy, and it's been crazy how much... Oh, this is cool-looking stadium. And we're playing, like I said, in Panama City Beach. So, whoa, okay. Holding, perfect. That's the way to start out your career. Terrence James, okay. So, as you see, number two there, that is my grandson, Jacob. He is the quarterback, and number 23 there is my grandson, Levi. So we're going to be playing as these guys, and hopefully we can do something with them and turn this team into a contender. We'll play for several seasons and see what we can do, at least until these kids graduate and go either to the NFL or whatever. So, okay, that didn't quite work so well. Jet more. Okay, so let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can't pass this a little bit. Oh, Ross is the last name of my tight end. Oh, shoot, I hit the wrong button. Oh, boy. Dadgummit. That's easy to do playing this game. Yes, I'm going to punt. Oh, that was garbage. Oh, I absolutely love playing this game. I love playing with the recruiting and just, it's so much fun. It's so involved and so in depth. So we're going to try to do this. I'm sorry, I should have showed you my schedule. I've got a pretty easy schedule, but again, I'm playing on All-American, so... We'll see how good that is. Because I'm really not the best at this game. I'm still... But I love it. I play it all the time. Come on. Come on. Dadgummit. Come on, groupers. Georgia Southern is not, we're acting like Georgia Southern is the greatest team ever. Oh, get him. Yes, sir. That was big there. Okay, let's drop this. I don't know if I want to blitz that linebacker or not. So, well, they're definitely running the ball, so I can actually do pretty good, I think, stopping the run. I don't know about the pass, though. That's going to be a little bit difficult. Okay, come on. Get him. Well, heck yes. Well, don't get some sort of dumb penalty. What is he pointing at? Okay. Well, there we go. That's a good start right there. All right, let's get this ball back. We need to score. Ew, that was, well, not too bad of a punt. All right, here we go. Let's lock in here. We'll start out trying to run the ball a little bit. Go, Levi, go. Oh, that'll work. I'll take that any day of the week. 2 rushes for 17 yards. Yep, we'll take that. This field looks really cool. And see, I think that it may be a lot easier to get people to recruit players, especially you being in Panama City Beach, Florida. I mean, let's be honest. I mean, if you're going to, you may be a bad team, but playing basically right at the beach, I mean, that's always a good thing. And players actually like this in the recruiting area. They like to see what exactly they can get out of it, more than just playing football. They're going to want to be able to be close to the beach. Go, baby, go. Oh, yeah. Now, that's what I'm talking about. That was good. All right. What is it? 1st and 10. Okay. I wonder if I can hit more over there on a little out pattern. I'm going to try it. Oh, crap. Well, he come in. Thought he was going out, but that's okay. It worked. Jet more. I've got to remember. I've got to learn all of my players' names. I don't know these guys just yet, but all right. I actually, at the beginning, when this first came out, I actually had a series going where I was Fort Campbell. Oh my gosh, look at my quarterback's eyes. Did y'all see that? Okay, we'll look at that a little later anyway. But yeah, we were doing I knew it as soon as I threw it that was intercepted. Come on, somebody get him. Dadgummit. Well, that sucked. Probably because his eyes are yellow. Whew. I don't know what that's all about. Okay. That's a 6-yard gain. That's not good. All right. If we can just keep them from scoring, that would certainly help. Come on. Dadgummit. Terrible I am. Yeah, but this game is so much fun. I've spent literally hours and hours playing this, and I just like to... Oh, boy. Oh, gosh, he just murdered me. Good grief. Wow. That was disturbing in so many levels. Whew. No, dude, he's wide open. Oh, come on. Jeez. Not good. Not good. Okay, dance all you want to, buddy. Dalen Cobb. All right, Charles Barkley. Let's see if we can block this. No. Oh, but you did run into the kicker. Fantastic. That's good. That's just great. Well, that was kind of my fault. I kind of done that. So, Nate Barkley. Anyway. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's do this. So, if you've played this game, what do you like? Do you... Oh, that's a heck of a kick. Do you like playing the Dynasty mode? And I really like the recruiting. The recruiting's a lot of fun. But I also like playing as the Road to Glory. That's fun, too. So, how's everybody's college football teams doing this year? Mine's doing pretty good. As of this recording, I'm a Tennessee fan, and we're playing Alabama tomorrow. We beat Florida this past week. I don't know if we're going to be able to beat Alabama or not. I'm going to tell you who's really surprised me, being an SEC. Look at my quarterback's eyes. Good grief, that's creepy. I don't know what that's all about. No. Fourth and two, no. No, I'm going to be aggressive. I'm going to... Right there he is. Okay, that'll work. We'll take that. But yeah, Tennessee has been playing really good. I'm going to tell you a team that's really been surprising me, though, in the SEC, and that's Vanderbilt. Man, they're about 6 points away from being undefeated, and that is so creepy looking. It's funny. Oh, shoot. I didn't get out there in time. Okay. All right, 3rd and 11. We got to lock down now. I'm going to try to see if I can hit Snail there on a little bit of a... Oh, come on. Ah, shoot. Yeah, I'm there's no way I'm going for it now. Not that far away. See if I can... Okay, a little bit better of a punt. Oh, good. Good, good, good. That's coming back, boys and girls. We dodged a bullet there. Okay. Yes, we're going to accept that. And we're going to try to at least get a score before the end of the first quarter. And probably what I'll do... Oh, no, Levi's injured. Well, he don't look injured. Yeah, let's see what's going on with him. Let's do this jet inside sweep. What I'm probably going to do is probably going to drop down the quarter sizes because where it's not 7 minutes. I'm not really sure why I've done that. And in hip bursitis. No, we're going to keep him in. He'll be all right. He's young. He'll be fine. But yeah, we'll probably skip through a little bit of the second quarter, and I might just play just offense for a little while, just to get a feel of how long these videos are going to be. I don't want a video to be hours long and everything, but I want it to be a full game type. So yeah, I'll probably just go in and edit everything afterwards and see where we're at as far as time goes. And oh no, I knew it as soon as... It's amazing on this game, you know, whenever you do something that you shouldn't be doing. Yeah, I'm gonna play options. I'm gonna play just all offense. I know that until probably the next game, until we get the time situated on exactly how long we're going to have these quarters, and then I'll play the whole game. Go. Second and two, that'll work. 47 yards. Rushing for Levi. Not bad. All right, let's see what we can do here. Oh, shoot. I thought I'd kept the ball. Yeah, that's not good, Shane. Okay. All right. 3rd and 4. This is... Oh, there we go. He's open. Go, baby, go. That'll work. Well, Lord, not sure what that was all about, but... So, by the way, I'm not sure who created this this Gulf State Groupers, but I like them. I like it. Run, 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 Jacob, run. Two attempts for 2 yards. Well, hey, we'll take what we can get. All right, here we go. Jet sweep. Golly, what a block. Too bad I'm slow. All right. Let's do this wide receiver screen, see if we can hit Parker out here. You know what? No, let me do this. Let me throw it to this guy. And that worked out just spectacular. All right. I think I need to keep running the ball. Looks like that we're doing pretty good running the ball there. All right, let's first and 10. We got 3 minutes left. We need to score. We need a touchdown here. We don't need to kick no dang field goal. Okay. 13 and 19. Two interceptions is certainly not good. I didn't see anybody. All right, here we go. Oh, shouldn't have thrown that one. Third time. Third interception of the game. And he houses it on me. 72 yards. Yeah, as you see, I'm not... I got to get better at that. That's all me right there. Get down to the 2 minute warning, which is still weird to me that there's a 2 minute warning in college football this year. That is definitely different than what I'm used to. All right, we got to do something here. All right. Yeah, we need to run some no huddle here. I'll go. Probably a terrible call, but let's see what we can do. Because nobody ever gets open. Run. There's no way. No way. I should have known better than that. Jacob is going to kill me when he sees how bad I've done. Ooh, that was a nice throw. A little side-armed action there. That was nice. With his yellow eyes. That's so weird. All right, come on, Levi. Let's go. Come on. No huddle. Let's do this. Okay. 30 seconds left. I don't know if... I'd like to at least get in field goal range, but that certainly didn't help. I mean, my quarterback, he's done good other than throwing 4 interceptions. Yeah, I'm just going to call a timeout. I need to get some... All right. I think what I'm going to do is, because I'm already 20 minutes into this video, I don't know if that's how long it's going to be or not, but probably going to at least go through the, sim through the third quarter, especially since I'm doing so terribly. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're throwing a Hail Mary here. We got 6 seconds left. Man, I really wanted to get at least some points, but that ain't going to happen. Oh man, I thought I'd caught that on the rebound. Well, again, I mean, look at the stats. We held in time of possession. Everything looks good other than the four interceptions. But we're going to get better on that. We're still young. This is our first game. We're still figuring everything out. Ugh, that was terrible. I don't want to see that again. Yeah, that was bad. So, yeah, we're probably going to lose some games this year, and that's okay. And hopefully we can get better. Okay, like I said, we're going to... Oh, well, I got to kick off, so... Oh, terrible kickoff. Perfect. Well, no, it looked pretty good. I'm surprised they don't have that weird kickoff like they do in the NBA, or NBA, I don't think so. In the NFL this year. That's wild. That whole kickoff thing is wild. Okay. I'm going to jump ahead again for just a little bit. Okay, that's good. We'll finish out the game. Oh, well, we scored... Yeah. Okay, see if we can't get us. No, boy, that was terrible. But yeah, that's probably what we're going to be doing this whole year. So let's see here if we can't. I really like playing the whole game. I like playing defense. I really like playing defense. I just want to get the timing down as far as how long these quarters are going to be and everything like that. And we'll get that. I don't know why I just called a timeout because we're down by 10. But so, okay. It's 3rd and 7. I mean, we still... Okay, well, all right, Charles Barkley, let's do this. See if we can't block this field goal. Maybe not run into the kicker. And, oh, he missed it. I mean, but let's be honest. Do we really think that I'm going to be able to do much? Probably not. Oh, nice. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. 5 interceptions I ended up throwing this game. Yuck. That's not good. But again, we're a new team. We're going to get better. Especially when we get some more players, better players. And there's interception number 6. Oh, boy. And there we go. 6 interceptions. Oh, look at him dance. Tyrell Davis, look at him. Terrible. Just terrible. 24-7. Oh, good. We ran into the kicker again. All right. Well, hopefully, if you like watching really, really bad football, that you'll enjoy this series, because that's exactly what it looks like I'm playing right now. And we're going to run the ball, because there is absolutely no reason for us to try to air it out again and get interception number 7. I'm pretty sure I broke some sort of school record or NCAA record with the most interceptions in a single game. I have to have that record now. I'll look it up at the end of this game. Yeah, let's see if we can't get Levi at least 100 yards rushing on the day. That'd be kind of cool. There we go. Go, 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 go. There we go. Nope. time left, so, or I don't have any. And that's it for the first. Yep. That's okay. I'm going to cut down on those interceptions. We know that for sure. That's something that definitely have to do. If not, we're going to be really, really bad. But that's okay. This was fun. I hope you enjoyed it. Oh boy, we don't want to watch this mess. Yeah. Well, it is what it is. It was fun. So the Gulf State groupers, let's look at some stats here. Let's look at our player stats. I mean, 24 for 41 for 252 yards. Now that's a problem. Six interceptions. We're gonna work on that. We're gonna work on that. Rushing, Levi Parker, 96 yards. 4.5 yards a carry. Three broken tackles, 30 yards after contact. Nice. Receiving, we had pretty good balance there. We need to work on that. Let's look at defense. We had some Elijah Lockridge. Let's see, tackles for losses. I'm all about Jamari Logan and Harrison Saturday. Do we have any sacks? Oh, two sacks. Keontae Still and Leon Winfield. Any interceptions? No. All right. Well, that's a start. Let's see if I set the NCAA record for... Let's see. Where's it at? Stats and records. Records. Passing yards. Interceptions. No, that can't... No. Game. Okay, hold on. Passing yards, rushing yards, receiving, touchdown catches. No, that's just... okay, obviously that stat is not... that's good for me. Yeah. So there we go. Hey, we got 10... We got 10... upgrade on our coach. Let's see where we are on recruiting. So we've got... I just went through and basically picked the best players that were available to us that actually, and we've got a few that's actually showing a little bit of interest. I'm not going to spend a whole lot of points on them just yet, on these ones that are kind of in the middle. We'll try to see what we can get, and we'll go through them a little bit later. Let's go ahead and advance this week and see what we got going on. Again, I hope you enjoy this right here. This is going to be fun, something I'm going to enjoy playing. And, oh, look at there. Player of the week. One sack, one tackle for loss. I'm not sure those stats are great. Okay. Maverick Ross, 5 receptions, 72 yards. Okay. So we play at Michigan State. Let's go ahead and do our skill upgrade for our coach. Yeah, that's me. By the way, in case you can't see on this screen right here, I do not have a head full of thick black hair. So, okay, on recruiting, I always start out with my offensive line. I want to get those guys as quickly as possible as far as the upgrades go. It's just you can't really do much if you don't have a good offensive line. That's like that anywhere. So let's see about recruiting real quick. See if there's anybody that just really is interested. We can spend a few more points on some of these guys. See if there's anybody that's ready to visit yet. Ready to visit? No, nobody's ready to visit. In top five? No. In pipeline, well, we got some in our pipeline, but yeah, we'll do a little bit more of that in the next video. Well, what I'll do is I will go ahead and spend all these time so you don't have to worry about that right there. So guys, thank you very much. I really appreciate it. This is just first video of probably many now. And we'll see what we can do with our new team, our groupers. So you guys have a great day. Again, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff you know to do. I certainly would appreciate it, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.